Hello, this is Wayne McLaren, or the Marlboro Man. He was a stuntman, actor, model, and rodeo performer that lived between 1940 and 1992. You may have seen him in Paint Your Wagon, Cannon, Cry For Me Billy, or Junior Bonner. Unfortunately, after years of smoking, he died of lung cancer.